Hello everybody, and welcome back to the Crusader Kings 3. My name is Kroni, and we are playing as Chief Mielus of Newland. In the last episode, our chief was pretty busy man. He managed to get married to this Norwegian lady called Pieta, but because he is a deceitful tribal leader, he also started seeing his priest Maria behind his wife's back. But we also managed to gain an alliance with Pieta's father, Siftain Alfgeir. Siftain Alfgeir is the head of Chiefdom of Song, and that Song is located in the pretty deep in the Norway. So I have been wondering if they are even used to us in a war, because they would have to go all around here in being able to reach us in Newland. So we shall see in the future if they are any use to us. So, now I think we should check out our neighbors and try to decide where we are going to attack first. On the left side of Newland there is this high chiefdom of Finland. It is led by Chieftain Ihala II. He has 830 troops and is in military strength is similar to ours. We have 781 troops right now. But he also has one vassal here called Chieftain Voitto, who has 246 troops. So I'm not sure, is this number including his vassals or is it just his personal army? I wish this game would have the same system as in EU4, where I declare a war with someone. It would show here their total strength in numbers compared to ours. Like when I hover over myself, there is like 781 soldiers compared to his 830 soldiers. But if I press here, I can also see that we would gain ally from Chieftain Alger, aka our wife's father, who has 290 soldiers. So I would like that there would be a screen that counts our troops and all of his troops and shows that the real balance between the two of us. The other choice we have is on the upper right here called Olavinlinna. He is led by Chieftain Mielus. Wait a second, my friend. You are like... We have the similar name, my friend. Should we even be enemies or should we be allies? Well, anyway, he has 624 soldiers. So I am stronger than him. So that would make him a potential target for our attack. Also we could try to think about going to Käkisalmi. It is led by Chieftain Ahma. He has 850 soldiers, so it's pretty much same as mine. So out of these three, Olavinlinna would be the easiest target for us. Let's check out Oulu here up in the Lapland. He has 820 soldiers as well. He is Chieftain Kaleva, 25 years old man, married to Chieftain Tuovi of Oulu. Okay. And they are already made a baby. And the game has been running 11 days, so they are pretty fast in the baby making department. So I think the smartest choice for me would be to start fabricating claims in Olavinlinna, and that is what I'm going to do. So let's go to here to the council tab and check out where is here is Maria. My dear concubine Maria, I would like you to go fabricate a claim on the county of Olavinlinna. And now she is doing it. It will take her about 3 years to finish the claim. So let's start a game and let's see what is going to happen here. We are going at the speed 3 for now. Just so we don't miss anything, because I am new to this game and I'm not as comfortable with it as I am with CK2. So now we are fabricating claim on there. It is progressing slowly but surely. Here is the raiders of Ulvila coming to our land, so I think we should raise our military and try to counter them somehow. They are coming to Porvo. That is not good, because if I raise my army now, we would be in combat with them, and it takes a... I think it takes a little while before I'm full manpower. I am not 100% sure about that. So let's them just raid Porvo to be sure, and then we are gonna go raise our own army when he is moved away. Oh shit, he took my son as a captive. Well, that sucked. So my son has been captured by High-chief Ihala of Finland during the siege of Porvo. Well, that sucks and a lot. Oh, damn it. I must raise my military now. Raise all armies. Yeah, we start at the 5 and it takes a time that we get full manpower. They have 814 soldiers. What else is there? A useless census. Seedom of Newland gained insufficient census for 5 years. We have no idea who or how many people live in this country. Well, that's good job, Stuart. Maybe you should be doing your job better. Well, now we have to clear this mess. Well, I don't think we have any other choice than to attack them. They are at least having attrition, so... Let's hope... They have better army commander, more army commander traits. But they are defending in the Taiga Forest. Well, I have to try it. And hope for the best. Let's hope the rolls are in our favor. Our numbers is going down, so is theirs, but I think we are losing here. That is not good. And my steward got injured. My steward Arto has been wounded. And the injury runs deep. I fear that his body is not strong enough to fight this on its own. I will death lingering by his bedside. Oh, damn it. This is not going good at all. How can I close this window? I would like to... Our champion Athos was wounded by Arvo. Our champion Yrjö wounded Väinö. Well, at least my champions are doing something right. Yes, I know this. Oh, there is nothing that can be done. Arto gained the trait severely injured. Damn it. Well, this game is starting pretty good for us. So let's lose this battle now. Yes, we know that Arto is wounded. Battle is not over yet? Come on. Yes, we know Athos. Yeah, this is my marshal. So all of my council is about to die. So great. Good start. Just by defending against raiders. Tavast spared. Despite the settlement of Hämeenlinna yielding to his armies, High-chieftain Ihala has spared the inhabitants of Greater Tavast further pillaging. Instead, he seems intent on acquiring his plunder from me. That fiend. I use 75 prestige. Go back to Porvo, my friends. My steward Arto has been wounded and the injury runs very deep. His very breath is a battle and I fear that only miracle can save him. There is nothing to be done. Arto gained the trait brutally mauled and gained infected wound. So we are in deep shit here now. My council that is very young by the way, I think. Yeah, he is 19 years old, 22, 26, well they are not that young. But Arto is now injured. He is brutally mauled, that is giving him... his health a catastrophic penalty. Arto has been broken, is clinging to life. Oh, oh, oh dear. And my marshal is severely injured and it's giving him a severe penalty on health. Where can we see about the infected wound? I thought he had an infected wound, but I can't see anywhere that he has that kind of trait. Well, our sensor is fine. Well, he is seem to be leaving. That is good. My martial artist has been wounded and his flesh has contracted fullness and swelling. If the right kind of treatment is administered and Akka is merciful, he should make it. Okay, he also got infected wound. I would like to know where you can see about this infection. Marshall is here. If I put here, yeah, it shows on the heart that he has infected wound. Okay. So we got defeated. We had 781 soldiers and we lost 262. He had survived 814 and he lost only 159. So I think it was because of the penalty in the Taiga Forest that he was able to win us. Well, let's unpause, let them go away from our lands. We lost quite a few soldiers, but we are gaining 15 soldiers per month. So we are reinforcing our armies pretty fast. But yeah, that was not optimal start for this damn playthrough. We got our ass kicked. And I think I'm going to lose at least Arto. Arto's might pull it and survive, but Arto I think is going to die at the age of 20. He had a 9 points in stewardship, so do I have anyone that I can replace him? Well, I have Yrjö, his stewardship is 7. 17 years old, young boy to take position in our council. Well, let the time flow and let's see. They are going to Ahvenanmaa, I see. Let's dismiss our troops for now. This army is there, yeah. Alright. So let's let the time pass and let's see what is going to happen to Aatos. And Arto. Yeah. They are so similar names, Arto and Aatos. Okay, let's see what happened. Emerging Lunasu. Strange people have been appearing around the court lately. Some I only see as shadows in the corner of my eye. Another I glimpse quickly and then they seem to be gone. No matter how many guards I set on the task, these strange people cannot be found. But the intensity of their taunting is only increasing. Oh shit. This doesn't look good, my friends. There! I could have sworn. I think I'm going crazy as well. How good is this? Yes, I have gained Red Lunatic. This last week I have been spiraling like a leaf in a tornado, going around and round and round. What is reality? What is real? I can no longer answer this. All I know is that the woman in the clouds understands me, but the shadows are reaching further every day. Grasping like a rodent, shoo away with you. You have gained the trait Lunatic. So yes, we are now crazy. Lunatic, plagued by hallucination, delusions and disorganized thoughts, Mielus struggles to distinguish between what is real and what is not. It only gives our health a minor penalty. Attraction opinion is minus 10, vassal opinion is minus 10. Hostile schemes resistance is up plus 10% and opinion of other lunatics is plus 10. Yes, so now I'm crazy and my son is imprisoned by High-chief Ihala. I think I should be asking him if I can get my son back. Where are you? Here you are, my friend. What the hell is wrong with your daughter? No, nothing. It was just The small picture showed that she would have a black eyes. Let's ask two more. I cannot ask him to give back my son. The friend of guards with murders were filthy. Well, okay then. And if I press my son, I can send him a gift. Oh, there it is, ransom. Offer to pay the ransom for an imprisoned vassal or courtier. Well, he is neither, he is my son. How much you want? He will accept that. The waiver. No, he will not take his home. I will pay all my coins to get back my son. Oh, at least my heir will be at home. Greetings, Chief Mielus of Newland. I accept your ransom offer. Lally Hämälän shall be returned to you forthwith. Signed by High-chief Ihala II of Finland. A good deal. Well, yeah, he is my heir anyways. So I would like to him be at home. My son Lally is more likely to receive a good education due to Chief Pietas tutelage. Okay. Do you have... Yeah, you have martial education focus. That is pretty good. Because I think we have to fight a lot at the start of this game. Well... Chieftain Ahma, would you like to be an ally with me? Because I'm having problems here. Let's try to befriend him. And start a scheme. Let's hope this will work. I need allies. Because the High Chieftain Ihala is a bitch. And I need to take him out. And I think we should be going to raid soon. Okay, so Arthur died. My counselor Arthur has died. Oh damn, he looks horrible. There is too few champions. Yes, yes. Let's take care of this council business first. Let me try first to recruit, make a decision to invite champions. How much does this cost? 150 prestige. Well, I have that much. I shall send the herald. And for now I put Yrjö as a temporary steward for me. 18 years old, he is fickle, honest and humble man. He is astute intellectual. He is content gentleman, so he will be my steward for now. And my wife, you should go chivalry, so you can give me more marshal. But yes, and my son, you are back home, so that is good. Alright, befriend Britkin Caps. I have been searching and searching, but Chieftain Ahma and I seem to have absolutely nothing in common. Without any common ground, how do I even begin to build a friendship? So we have here, this is the befriend scheme. What is this? Ah, it's the progression, it's 1 out of 10. With effort, I will come to understand him. Befriend scheme gains redoubled effort until 2nd of February 870, but I will also gain 48 stress. Eventually something will come up surely. We will lose progress. Befriend scheme loses progress estimated time 11 months. So it will go from 9 months to 11 months. Well, I shall take a little bit stress in order to make this faster. So now this is new to CK3 as well. So here is our stress level. We are currently 0 out of 3. And our stress is 48 out of 300. And the next stress level is at 100, so we are fine for now. But on the other hand, we are lunatics, so who cares if I'm stressed? I'm crazy already anyways. Champion has arrived. Petri heeded my summons and has arrived at my court as my guest. Welcome, Petri. Let's see what kind of man you are. You are 33 years old. Content, chaste, honest, skilled tactician, and you are military engineer. You have 2 points in diplomacy, 11 martial and war stewardships. You are okay fighter, but I think I'm going to wait for the other champions to arrive. I want someone with good stewardship, so I can make him my champion and my steward. Is my man count full? Not yet, so we shall wait a bit and then we go raiding. While in the castle town with Lalli, his attention was caught by a criminal chained in the pillar. Lalli lifted his head and made a show of ignoring the criminal's begging for water. Good, let him know his place. Or we could say, no child, bring the poor man the water he asks for. Spit on him, beat him, he deserves nothing less. So if we choose this one, he will gain trait compassionate, which would increase his diplomacy by +2, intrigue by -2. His natural trait would go -15, and his trait will decay +100% faster. It will make him a bit more his attraction a bit more higher by 5 points. And he will lose opinion against callous and sadistic people. And the other one would give him... he will lose arrogant and gain callous. This is -2 in diplomacy, +2 in intrigue, more dread. Tyranny gain would go by -20% and dread gain by -25%. So his dread would decay slower. And I think his tyranny would be faster. I'm not sure about... Well, I can't do that. Thank you, game. Attraction would go down by 5 and close family opinion would go down by 5. And the arrogant was... prestige 1 per month and... Lease and Vassal opinion -5 and Humble Selector -15. Well, let me... I would gain 36 stress. Well, let me teach my son to be more compassionate against other people. I don't want him to be the monster. No, I will pause. Are you coming to my lands, you son of a bitch? I will raise my army before you arrive. Welcome, welcome, my friend. Welcome to Newland. Let me reach before him. No. Oh, he's running away, he's running away. Oh, that's weird that I could not attack him. Well, you go raid in the... Ihala did not like that. He is coming. Are you coming? Yeah, you're coming there. So let's put raiding and let's go to Olavillin. No, what the fuck are you doing? Your lands are being raided and you are on my lands raiding. What the fuck, man? That makes... Okay, another champion, Azek, has arrived. He is low born, Suomen usko is his religion, but his culture is Ostiak. Okay. He is zealous, just and fretful. He is deputy clerk, architect and novice hunter. Well, he has the stewardship I want, so I shall recruit him into my court and as my champion. Now if I remember how to do it, that would be nice. Ah, here is champions. Ah, I don't even have 3 coins, so I cannot do it yet. And he is stealing my money anyway. Why, how can he just run through me? Why? Yeah, he didn't raid me, so we are not hostile to each other. I'm going to go forward. Okay, I'm staying here, Damn it. Okay, what the hell happened to him? He disappeared. That was weird. So am I raiding? Always raid. Yes, I am raiding. So now, where the hell did he go? Did he disband his army at my lands? He just disappeared. After learning that the chieftain Ahma, I decided that it would be the perfect occasion to pass by to ensure I get some time to face to face with him. The day of the dance was presaged by grey skies, and unlike the festivities, I expected the mood was dour. Ends your scheme to befriend Chieftain Ahma, so it did not work out. And also Matti has arrived. Matti is 34 years old, brave, lazy, wrathful, skilled tactician, and rough terrain expert. He has prowess of 18 and martial of 20, so I shall recruit him and the other guy. But first we are going to raid Olavinlinna. Because we need money to recruit those guys. And our claim should be ready soon. Does my friend here, Chieftain Mielus, my friend, does he have any allies? He doesn't seem to... He is raided or raided. Yeah, he doesn't seem to have any allies. He has 626 soldiers. So how is our raiding going? There is no loot here. Then we shall return home. We shall return home with this bounty. Greetings, Chieftain Mielus of Newland. You are weak and I am strong. There is no other justification needed for me to come and take what I wish from you. Finnish conquest of Chiefdom of Newland. Attacker is High Chieftain Ihala. What the hell, go pause again. We have the similar, I must rally my troops. And he is going to Hämeenlinna. Can I call my allies? Damn it. So what happened to Chieftain Alkea? You are still Chiefdom of Song. Why are you not defending? We are allied. Call the war. I want to invite you to join the war against Finnish. I am the defender and you will accept it. Call the war. So we are four and we return with the loot. Now. Greetings, Chieftain Mielus of Newland. Of course I shall join you in this war. Our force shall learn to fear the men of Song. Thank you. Thank you. And now I delivered my raid loot, so now I can recruit the champions. It was Matti and Petri. You get 3 coins, you join my court. And Matti... Ah, it's 15, so I need a bit more money. Council, I will replace you with Matti. No, Matti was the damn warrior. Not the... Who the hell did I recruit to my court? I did invite Petri. And it was the first, yes, I took the only guy I didn't want. Oh, damn it. Why is he... Did he come first? I thought he would be the bottom one. Well, I should check better next time. Yeah, he is useless to this position. Well, no can do. I think he will reach Hämeenlinna before me. Now he's going to... I will lose, so we are not going there. I have to lose that. So expensive. Yes, what I was going to do was this. I think this cost prestige. So I should take some light footmans. Then I shall raise some metsävartioita. These are like Finnish word, these metsävartijat. It is called a guardian of the forest. In English. And some more footmen, I think. You will arrive here in 29 days and I will arrive... Well, I have to go there. I will arrive in 25 days and you will arrive in 20... So I'm here first, I think. 24 days, 21 days. You will arrive in 20 days, I will arrive in 20 days. So we are pretty much at the same time here. Oh dear. Use our birds for now. 9 days, 9 days. Pretty evenly matched, but I think he has the better arm. Yes, they are winning so... If we see here the rolls. I roll 6, he rolls 1, but... 3-2. Well, I'm winning these rolls, but... The advantage is on his because... Oh, they get 10 points, their advantage is 32. Because the commander has the better marshal, well, we have the same marshal skill. Battle of 1, leading on soldier is plus 5. Well, I'm lunatic with 5 marshals, so I don't want to leave my own troops. Dear father-in-law, I am losing this battle. I have lost almost all my soldiers. I am standing here, with a few brave left that is defending the capital of Porvo. Now I can take Matti as my marshal, so... No, I still don't have the money. You shall be for now my marshal. Come on, beat them! Good job. We captured High-chief Ihala. So the war is going now in our favors. Good. Oh, yeah. They came to my aid, Chieftain of the Song. So pretty much my wife's father saved my fucking ass here. We shall merge these armies together. We shall regroup for a while. Well, we could ask for... Do we get anything? Well, I think because we are defending, we won't win anything anyway. Can I... He pays me 36 gold. He spends 150 prestige. I gain 150 prestige and my allies get 75 prestige. Well, they deserve it. They came to my rescue. And because we have the enemy war leader captured, that's why it is 100% already. We shall enforce the demands. Greetings, Chief Mielus of Newland. Peace be with you. I know when I am defeated, it seems I am left with no choice but to comply with your demands. So be it. Thank you, my... what was your name? Alfger. Thank you very much. You saved my fucking ass. I would have been destroyed. I shall disband my army for now. And I think I'm going to end the episode here. Thank you for watching. It was a pretty interesting episode. So much happened. And let's hope we can keep going and not get defeated in this early stage of the game. Thanks for watching. Remember to like and subscribe if you like my videos. And stay safe and stay healthy.